Hi, Cornelius. This is Cornelius' second car ride. First one was when we took him home, so this is officially his first car ride going somewhere. And he's doing pretty good. He was crying for a while, and I had to literally lay on the car, like the back of this car, like at his level to comfort him, and now he's doing okay. We have his blanket here, got his little bone. I have some treats for him so he can, you know, I can reward him for being such a good boy. I did bring water in a mason jar with a bowl so I can give him water once we're done with the car ride. So yeah, he's doing not too bad. We're going to Cahoots. It is a local, it's a local pet supply store where we live. And then we're also going to Harbor Freight as well. We'll see how he does. I'm gonna mostly keep him in the cart because they say it's not good to force them to walk too much, especially at his age. So he will mostly be inside the cart with the blanket. We'll see you at the store. Yeah. Oh my gosh, let's go over there. Cornelius, come on, let's go look at toys. Did you get scared? Did you get scared, baby? Come on, let's go. Let's go to Dad. Come on. Come on, let's go to Dad. Cornelius. Cornelius, are you done? This way, baby. This way. Come on, Cornelius. Cornelius, come on. I don't want to have to tug on you. Come on. Cornelius, let's go. Cornelius! I don't want to have to tug on you. Cornelius, come on. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, what is that noise? What is that noise? Did you hear that, Cornelius? Come on. It's a boy, Cornelius.
Cornelius? Oh, he's so cute.
10 weeks.
10 weeks. Oh,
yeah.
He's so cute. We just had another corgi puppy come in like not so long ago.
Oh, really?
It's like the darker color, like a...
Or the tri-color, yeah. Yeah.
Hi. He's so cute. Probably smells my dog.
Oh.
If you guys need help with anything, let me know, okay?
Thanks.
He's just checking out everything.
I know. He's just... listening. No, he doesn't care about nothing. He just wants to see everything. He hasn't came over there, babe. I have to naturally let him come over here. Cornelius, come on. Let's go this way. Check out Dad. What does he have for you? No? Which one you like?
Chewy? How about this Chewy? How about this Chewy?
So my mom calls porcupines Shunies. I think maybe it might be a Hungarian term. My mom is Hungarian.
Do you like the yellow one?
So we call them Shunies because my mom calls them that. And my mom loves these things. Oh my goodness, that's so funny. Which one you like, Cornelius?
He doesn't like any toys right now.
I think he just wants to explore.
I think he's overwhelmed.
Wow, look how big that bowl is. Bigger than him. Cornelius. Oh, wait, babe. He's gonna get caught between the cart and I can't get through. There's no food in them, Cornelius. No, there's no food. No food in any of them. Look, he's checking all of them. Nope. None of them have food. None of them. Oh, there you go. You like that one? I think we're not giving him the opportunity because...
I think he's just overwhelmed by it.
Yeah, look at check them all.
The water.
Check them. Check them.
No food.
Okay.
All right, well, we're going to shop now. And I'm going to stop letting him walk me. Okay. Oh, I think these are the ones that... Babe, I think these are the ones that Susie gave us. I want to get these ones. These are the ones... This is the one she sent us home with. And they're buy one, get one half price. So we're going to get these. Because this is what she sent us home with. And Cornelius really liked these ones. And I couldn't find these anywhere online. So I'll be picking up these. Okay. I'm going to shop a little bit.